Hey, you!
Look at you. Where do you come from, huh? I know. You don't have to tell me. I know everything. Just don't even think of stealing anything here, got it? We can't afford drawing attention to the hotel.
Let me tell you something. If you intend to empty some pockets in town, be especially careful with the merchants. They're pretty sharp at watching their stuff, but I can give you a tip. Try to grab the desired object with one hand and wave about with the other. That distracts them.
Don't tell me that. Who says things like that?
That's not what I heard.
Show me your wares.
Don't tell this to anyone.
I won't tell her a thing from now on.
He can't keep anything to himself.
You don't say.
That's an open secret.
Adonis feared for the day in which the beast would return to the land.
It can't go on like this forever.
I met Valentino.
And?
I gave him a sound beating.
He deserved it. Here. I found this ring on him when our little disagreement had been settled. You're welcome to pass it on to the next person who beats him up.
I'm not telling you anything new.
Enough trouble as it is.
It's not what I heard.
Show me your wares. I want to start as your apprentice.
Great. You seem to know the basics already. Harrod thinks you're a good man. Thorben gave you his blessing. I'm not all that pious, but I'm fine with it. Constantino says you can sign up wherever you want for all he cares. And Matteo says you're worth your weight in gold. This means you have the approval of all masters. You can work for me at any time if you want.
I'm in.
You aren't going to regret this. I think we'll be able to work together well.
What are my tasks as an apprentice?
That's easy. Bring me as many pelts as you can get. I'll pay you a better price for them than any of the other traders would give you. Apart from that, you needn't show up here in the shop. I can get along just fine by myself.
And where am I supposed to sleep?
I don't have any room for you here. They're bound to have a bed for you in the hotel at the marketplace.
I've got a few skins for you.
A sheepskin? You didn't go slaughter some farmer's sheep in the pasture, did you?
I wouldn't dream of doing that.
Wolfskin, that's good. Ah, even a shadow beast skin. Those are worth a lot. Good work. Come see me again when you have more.
Show me your wares. Show me your wares.
Only the citizens of the town and the king's troops can get into the upper end of the town.
Couldn't we make an exception?
What? There are rules in this town. Rules that apply to everyone without exception. If we let you break those rules, it would be unfair towards all those who obey them.
I'm a respected citizen of Corinus. Let me pass.
Whatever prompted the masters of Corinus to let you sign on as an apprentice, I don't want to know about it. You may enter, but behave yourself. Otherwise, you'll have the worst trouble in your life.
Nobody ever asked for my opinion.
Ah, you again. So, you actually managed to get into the upper quarter. There are some things you must heed here. Otherwise, you will wind up outside as fast as you got in here. You're only allowed to enter the merchant's building. You can recognize them by the signs over the door. Just so there are no misunderstandings. The other buildings belong to important citizens. There is nothing there for you. The important citizens of this town live in this quarter. So treat them with respect. Do we understand each other?
Sure. Where can I find Lord Hagen?
He's in the town hall, at the end of the upper quarter. But you will not be admitted there without a good reason.
I have come to get the Eye of Innos.
The Sacred Eye of Innos? How do you know about that? You're not a member of the Order.
A magician told me about it.
I don't know what his motives were when he entrusted one of the secrets of our Order to you. But he certainly didn't mean for you to get your fingers on it.
But...
I don't want to hear any more about it.
How's business?
Not so great. Back when the barrier was still in place, times were better. The prisoners would scrape boxes and boxes of ore from the mines, and my ships then brought it to the mainland. On their way back, they bought food and other wares. But now we're cut off from the mainland, and I have to rely on the farmers for supplies.
How do you make a living now?
Right now, I'm living off my savings. But if I can't get back into business, times are going to get rough for me.
And there's more, believe me. Innos enlightens all those who recognize his wisdom. The power of virtue is long and broad. Justice will prevail in the end. I've got no time for things like that.
I come from our mutual friend Ramirez.
Oh? That Ramirez is a little rat.
and he's no friend of mine. Never mind. Did you bring me anything?
That depends on what it is you want.
And there's more, believe me.
Okay, I'll tell you how it works. You pay 250 gold pieces, then I won't be here at night. If you're too conspicuous and I happen to be in the area, the deal is off.
And there's more, believe me.
I'm not telling you anything new.
And there's more, believe me.
I'm not telling you anything new.
My name is Lutero. I buy and sell all kinds of things.
What wares do you have to offer?
Well, especially rare and unusual things. So far, I've always managed to fulfill my customers' wishes.
Show me your wares.
Welcome, traveler. Looking for a fine potion? I have a large selection and reasonable prices, and my potions are much better than the stuff that Zuris sells.
Show me your wares.
Only men who are in service to the king may enter the town hall.
I need to speak to Lord Hagen.
Do you know how often I've heard that? You can't go in. If you try anyway, I'll have to kill you.
I'm no better off myself.
The path of virtue is long and rocky.
Do you really believe that?
So you're one of us. Then I got some useful information for you. Some of the houses up here have secret panels that can only be opened by hidden switches. People hide their valuables behind them.
What are you doing here?
What do you think, huh? I'm a gardener. I take care of the garden.
You're pretty much by yourself here, aren't you?
Yes, and it should stay that way. I'm glad that I have some peace here. Once, they wanted to send me to the penal colony because I did some guy in. But Larius, the governor, needed another gardener, and so I could stay here. Over time, this garden has become my home, and I'm content with that.
Are you growing herbs as well?
A few. I'm growing fireweed and fire nettles. I also tried swamp weed, but that doesn't really thrive here. Well, I just harvested. So if you want to buy something...
Show me your wares.
With you completely.
care less.
It's a bad business.
What are you doing here?
Who are you then? Looks like you're new and have no idea what's going on around here. They call me Gabrant. That's Mr. Gabrant. Sir, to you. Got it?
That's no secret. I got it, Gabrant.
Careful with that big mouth of yours. You'd better show me a little more respect, or else you're headed for all kinds of trouble here. I call the shots here. Whoever causes trouble has to answer to me, and it better skip town in a hurry, because once I'm done with him, he'll wish he never laid eyes on me. Most people around the harbor work for me. If you're ever looking for work, you would better see to it that my memories of you are pleasant ones.
Anything new?
People like you have no business up here. This is where the respectable society resides, and not tramps or crooks. If you should ever succeed in becoming wealthy and respectable, you might find yourself more welcome here.
Thank you.
been known a long time.
You really didn't deserve that.
Nothing surprises me anymore.
That's not what I heard. He'd better shut his
mouth.
Hey!
And he works all the time.
I have talked to Baltram. He will find someone to relieve you.
Ah, very good. Then we can finally leave here. You had better keep my aquamarine ring for now. I assume it will come in handy for you until you get your own.
Okay, let's go.
Where?
Really? How interesting.
Let us take Vatris's ornament back.
Then let's go. Follow me.
That in this place, order and chaos were equal. And so the sea.
Everybody knows by now.
I don't believe that.
Someone's gonna do the work.
Now that we're no longer in town and cannot be overheard, let me tell you a little more. We are now going to take this ornament that you brought me back to Satyrus. You remember Satyrus, don't you?
Certainly. He was the leader of the water mages in the new camp.
We lads from the former new camp still have good relations with the water mages. Even Lee will still protect the water mages against any danger today if it's within his power. To keep up the contact with the water mages, I'm in town most of the time, working together with Vatris. And this is the armor that is issued to each of us by the water mages. The members of the Ring of Water have been wearing such armor since before the Orc Wars.
What is Cavalorn's part in this? He wasn't a follower of the new camp, as far as I know.
You are right. Our community has grown. Even I do not know how many there are by now. But let us move on. I want to get further away from the city. We can talk more about it later.
Let's move on.
Stay close behind me. What's wrong? Are you still holding up?
Let's move on.
Stay close behind me.
Thank you.
Another one of those beasts. Don't you break down on me now.
Stop blabbing. Let's move on.
Stay close behind me. So much for you, filthy beast.
Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there.
The water majors are all beside themselves. They've been digging at an excavation site in the northeast for weeks. It's anybody's guess what they're trying to find there. It all started when the earth began trembling like it did in the worst times of the barrier. Horrible stone creatures emerged from the ground, slaying everyone who went within 100 feet of them. The water mages took the matter in hand and destroyed those hostile invaders. And now they're digging down there, searching for an explanation for these strange events. But you will soon see for yourself.
Let's move on.
Stay close behind me. So much for you, filthy beast.
Nothing to be had there.
Can you still go on?
Yeah. Let's move on.
Stay close behind me.
Thank you.
Right. It could get dangerous here. Let's move on. Keep back a little. There's another of those scummy beasts.
Nothing there.
We're here. Here, take the ornament. The water mages must be in there somewhere. Take it to them. If you should meet any beast down in that hole in the ground that look like they're too much for you, flee forward to Satyrus. He'll take care of the beast for you. I need to go back. And one more thing. Don't even think about strolling around for long with this ornament. Go directly to Satyrus. See you.
Nothing to plunder.
There's another of those scummy beasts. One less monster around.
Nothing to be had there.
There's another of those scummy beasts. One less monster around. Are you mad? Get out of here. It's too dangerous in these vaults for a would-be adventurer. But say, don't I know you? Of course, you bastard. Don't think that I could have forgotten how you betrayed us in the new camp. You drained our mound of ore of all magic power, and then simply disappeared. What exactly did you think you were doing?
It was necessary. Without the power of the ore, I could never have defeated the Sleeper.
What sort of drivel is that? Sleeper? Defeated? Do you have the slightest idea what you have done? You have confused the structure of magic so much that it could be heard back in Corinnus. Count yourself lucky that the barrier simply collapsed one day.
What are you complaining about? It all worked out all right.
Mind your tongue! What the blazes do you want here anyway?
I came here with Lares.
Lares? Really? Where is he?
I'm alone. Lares went back to the city.
What? And he sent you to us alone? What was he thinking?
I brought your ornament.
What in all the world is that supposed to mean? Who gave you that? Don't tell me that Lara simply handed it over to you.
Come off it now. I brought it to you. You do want it, don't you?
Certainly. But it disturbs me that you have your hand in the game once again.
Why are you making such a big deal about that old business with the ore mound? After all, I already worked for you back then, and you can't say that I was unreliable.
And what did it ultimately get me? Just don't think that I trust you.
I want to join the Ring of Water.
What? How do you know about that? Who? Lares? I will kill him. He has broken our first rule. Speak to no one about the Ring of Water. I don't know what I should say. I only trust you where I can keep an eye on you.
It was Vatras who told me about the ring.
What? Vatras? Wonderful. Of all the water mages on the island, you run into the one who doesn't know you. I'm warning you, don't do anything stupid this time.
I'll make an effort. What are you doing down here?
These halls conceal ancient secrets, mysterious secrets. The inscriptions and murals indicate a very ancient culture. Everything you can see here is written in a language completely unknown to us. We are only just beginning to learn it and grasp its meaning.
Why is this ornament so important to you?
It is the key to a portal. I shall not tell you more. Since there's no way of stopping you from keeping the other mages from doing their work, you might as well take a message from me to one of them. Tell Riordan that I wish to see him here. He's in the rear part of the vault. You will find him there.
Nothing to be had there. What are you doing?
I'm studying the culture of the ancient people. Based on the inscriptions, they lived long before our time. I don't know exactly when they erected these halls, but their civilization was highly developed. They built a city on the other side of the mountains and a temple for Adonos.
A lost city on the island of Corinus?
Yes. Until now, we lived in the belief that we knew the whole island. We assumed that the entire northeast of the island was one enormous mountain range, but we were wrong. Behind these mountains lies a valley. The city of the ancient people was located there. I would only too gladly see the buildings of the city, but they have probably fallen to dust long ago.
Vatras gave me this amulet of the searching will-o'-the-wisp.
Ah! A rare artifact. You could use it to train the Will of the Wisp. Do you know that?
Can you help me with that?
Gladly. I've worked with this sort of magic for a long time.
How old do you think this place is?
Well, I still can't say exactly, but it must be several hundred years old.
Satyras wants to see you.
Has he gotten further with his investigation? Then I will go to him immediately. If you want to learn more about this complex, talk to Nefarious. You'll find him farther back in these vaults.
What with? May I bother you for a moment?
It's you. I never thought I'd see your face again. It's very brave of you to show up here. There was a time we would have skinned you alive. You can be glad that was a few weeks ago, and we've all calmed down.
What are you doing here?
My task is to find out more about the guardians of the temple. That is a tough nut, let me tell you. These stone sentinels have a characteristic that is utterly foreign to me. One moment they're standing around completely lifeless, and the next they're attacking you like they're possessed. I still haven't been able to determine their driving power, but one thing is sure, it is of magical origin.
Tell me more about these stone sentinels.
I can't tell you much so far. Unfortunately, we have had to destroy them. Now, they aren't dangerous. When we came here, they attacked us. We could only defeat them with our combined power, and I'm afraid there are even more waiting for us behind the portal. There must be a way to banish their driving force so that they remain nothing more than statues.
Can you sell me some equipment?
Why not? If I remember correctly, we've already done business. Tell me what you need.
Thought as much.
Busy?
These vaults are one big mystery for me. It's hard to imagine that no one else found them before now. We were able to uncover the entrance without difficulty. People are so occupied with their daily routine that no one looked more closely at this structure. I have no other explanation for it.
What is your task here?
I'm trying to find out where this round portal leads. Besides that, I help Nefarious look for the missing ornament. It is certain that this portal leads to another part of the island that we do not yet know. I can't remember ever having heard or read about that.
You really want to go through the portal?
Of course. Assuming we find that missing ornament, that is. I admit, it is a somewhat risky business. But we must absolutely find out what it has to do with these constant earthquakes.
What do you know about the earthquakes?
Something on the other side is causing them. The source is probably also causing the stone sentinels to awaken. But that isn't my job. Satyrus and Kronos can tell you more about that.
What do you think you will find over there?
I'm really not sure. I suspect that on the other side there will be a structure similar to this one, and a counterpart to this portal. Everything else we shall see when we get there.
What is the fastest way back to the city?
I recommend you go back the same way you came. But you could also... No, that would be too dangerous.
Out with it.
Well, the builders of these halls had their own method of traveling. As far as we can tell... They could teleport.
That's nothing special.
The teleporter stones that we found here in Corinus are special indeed. It seems as though the teleporter stone here in these halls may lead to the harbor city. However, none of us had the courage to try it.
Where is this teleporter stone?
There is a door in the basin room. I have locked it up behind there.
Give me the key. I want to take a look at this thing.
Really? But I take no responsibility for it.
Give it here.
If you say so, here it is.
Where are the other teleporter stones?
So far, we've only found one other somewhere in the middle of Corinus, near the Dead Harpy Tavern.
Hey, you!
Everything all right?
It's very brave of you to just walk in here.
What are you doing here?
I'm studying the language of the builders. The language is the key to understanding the ancient people. Each one of us must learn it, or this expedition will be over before it even begins. The builders use stone tablets to pass on their knowledge. Unfortunately, many of them are broken or were stolen long ago.
What's on these stone tablets, then?
They contain the collected knowledge of the ancient people. Some of them increase knowledge of combat and magic by magical means. For someone who can read the tablets, they are a real treasure.
Can you teach me to read the language?
Well, why not? I'll gladly pass on my knowledge to you.
Hey, you!
I brought a part of the ornament.
Really? That's terrific!
Do you have any idea where the other parts are?
According to the ancient inscriptions, it was broken into four pieces. And it looks as though the parts are still to be found on the island. With Merdarian's help, I have translated some of the inscriptions. There are hints as to where the remaining pieces are. Here, I've marked some of the places on this map. Look around there. You should pay attention to old structures. They might be somewhat deteriorated and no longer clearly recognizable. It could be almost anything. A large rock, a stone circle, a mausoleum, or something similar. But what am I saying? You'll find it. Well, good luck.
How's it going?
What are you doing here? This is certainly a surprise. I thought you had been killed.
Almost.
There was quite a fuss about you, you know that? I hardly recognized Satyras. He was so beside himself about that business back then.
What sort of portal is that?
We suspect that it leads to the Lost Valley, where the ancient culture must have had their city. But the stone behind the portal is made of massive rock, yards thick. Also, there are no signs of teleportation magic. Very mysterious.
Do you know how to activate it?
One of the missing ornaments seems to be a sort of magical key. We'll need it to get any further. It has to fit exactly into the ring-shaped hollow next to the portal.
Why was the ornament broken?
Whoever did it wanted to prevent the portal from ever being opened again. The longer I stare at the inscriptions, the more I realize that the priests of the ancient culture really were no fools. There was a good reason that they made the region back there inaccessible. We don't know what awaits us there, but it certainly isn't anything good.